Stepped out.
What did you say?
Maybe you probably didn't graduate from the school that you're at.
Okay,
I'm gonna be the man you down.
Let's go.
This is a damage man right here. Ooh. Look at this. No, don't you stop. Check this guy. So, what were you telling the man? Recap there, what were you telling the man?
What did he say
after that?
Nothing.
Yo!
Not a good place.
Yo!
Walk of shame! Walk of shame!
Yo!
Your guy's stepping out.
It's open season at school now. We can roast him because they're not going to
Step is like the man in the movies one time. Step and Rose time.
He's a priest.
Enough, let me just be done.
Your brother just solved this very complicated equation. And your brother said, I'm sorry, I don't understand not funny people.
Earn like $500 tonight. Can see.
Marco, you got roasted now.
What did he say? Did you roast him? Did you roast him now?
He been like this the whole time, and he said, and I said, at least I don't have baby feet.
Shots fired! Shots fired!
Okay, what did you do to the internet?
What?
I just said stop.
I'll show you that it has nothing involved with friends.
You know, Rena, I'm leaving off to you soon.
Yeah. I'm Mr. Lonely. I have nobody. For my own, I'm so lonely. I'm Mr. Lonely. I have nobody. For my own.
You need to cook breathe into so you don't.
You know, we had the perfect opportunity to tell him he finished all the people, but he couldn't finish the test. But I mean, clearly a lot to learn, you have a lot to learn. You still have a long way to go. You still have a long way to go. Then you have to come back in. Come back. Wait, ask him how much he got for math.
How
much
are you?
No.
And his feet are too small to be tapped at the basics.
Your feet are too small to wear shoes in the men's section. Obama shoes in the men's section.
Come back.
When you buy your clothes.
But at least you can't wear my shoes.
It's not worth.
You call me kiddie shoes.
Nothing that I can't even the same size.
Ooh! Now why are you the same size as me but you double my age?
A few moments later.
I don't even know how that's possible, bro. Explain it to me.
Negative marking.
Who went there? Pure on the board. Mr. 19 for mathematics.
Clearly he's too busy, he already knows, and what he's saying is not even good enough for me.
Oh, were you talking? I didn't understand it.
You!
Every joke! Get out of my seat! You!
The whole cube.
Can you even solve the whole cube?
I don't think so.
Well, then why did you ask me?
Because you're wrong! You're kidding!
You're the brilliant one, so...
Are you the one that looks at the back to... Because he needs to understand the Rubik's Cube?
He's looking at you, my boy.
Don't come at Daniels.
Exactly.
You're so bad at Rubik's Cube. When you went on YouTube to look at the video that I just saw, but you didn't even understand what they said.
The thing is, I didn't check out solve it.
Oh, maybe because when they asked you for the password, you couldn't even solve it out. Maybe it needs a password for you because you can't even solve it. I am the one.
Dave, cut the camera. We don't have jitters anymore.